Jeff Bangerter here with Bangerter Financial Services with a quick tax tip for you. According to the Taxpayer's Bill of Rights, the IRS won't share any information that a taxpayer gives with outside parties unless allowed by the taxpayer themselves or the law. This right to confidentiality is one of the 10 rights found in the Taxpayer's Bill of Rights. Also included in the confidentiality clause, the IRS can't contact third parties, including employers, friends, or banks, for information without giving the taxpayer reasonable notice first. The same confidentiality you have with an attorney also applies to tax professionals working with the IRS on your behalf. Confidential communications include conversations, messages, and documents that are considered private or restricted between a taxpayer and their attorney or the IRS. This information is not intended to be a substitute for specific individualized tax advice. We suggest that you discuss your specific tax issues with a qualified tax professional. And this tip was adopted from IRS.gov. This is Jeff Bangerter with Bangerter Financial Services, home of the fiscal bridging formula, saying thanks for watching.